Hello, my name is Adam Possener, and I want to welcome you all tonight to the concert. For this concert, I had two aims. The first was to raise enough money to build a well in Tanzania for a charity set up by a 12-year-old boy named Luvan Carter, the Norwich Tanzania Association. Luvan will briefly talk about the charity in the second half. The second aim was to encourage young musicians. The piece you just heard was a Fanfare for the Violin by a 12-year-old composer, Latham. We are also lucky enough to have Jessica Spooner here tonight, who is the great-granddaughter of the composer Ronald Finch, who wrote the piece that's going to be performed by Finn McEwen later. And all the Radio 4 listeners will know that Salem 5 is also written by Ronald Finch. And now we're going to have Dylan Latham perform Praeludium and Allegro by Kriesler.